remember saying, prepare to be surprised. Well, I have to say, even I was surprised.
It's been said that there's one word that will free us from the weight and the pain of life. And that word is love.
You see, they do something that's very rare to see in someone our age. They give their hearts to each other.
And I believe that. That doesn't mean that it hasn't been hard or that it won't be. It just means that I found a stillness and a bravery in myself with you. You make me brave. And I will love you until the end of time.
It's not this fairy tale life that never knows pain. But it's two souls facing it together.
On that day, nobody believed that this would work. But I don't think anybody understood the love that I had for you. Because if they did, they would have never doubted us. Because today, when I look into your eyes, my love for you only grows.
Love is not love, which alters when it alteration finds. When life gets hard, when things change, true love remains the same. Somehow I feel safer. I don't know if I can explain that, but they give me hope. And I'm afraid to say it out loud because maybe if life finds out, it'll try to beat it out of them, and that would be a shame. Because we all can use a little hope sometimes, you know?